Billy Bob, why?
Alright, stuff from here at the grocery store should be really far away.
Can you imagine if somebody ran across the store while all three of us are standing here right now?
I'd love it.
Imagine if somebody threw a grenade.
I'd love it.
I could do that for you.
Do it. Throw it down with a flare. Wait a second. Wait a gosh darn.
Isn't that the grocery store?
Yeah.
To the north.
You should probably head that way. Be a good idea.
Nah, we don't need groceries. They probably only have plastic bags anyway. This is just exactly like the part of Arizona where the grocery store is.
I know. It's weird. Really weird.
Really weird?
Twilight Zone weird. Wow, look at all that food. I call it.
I need one can. Save it for me so I can have it so I don't die. It's fucking bright in here.
There's plenty to go around.
I need a goddamn blood transfusion.
We'll give you one.
Ooh, more ammo. Who needs Winchester mags?
None of us. What kind of backpack is that?
You sure?
Oh, it's a check backpack.
Oh god.
What? There's a map right here. Any of you guys need a map?
I could use one.
It's right here. I'm standing on it.
Now my viewers will actually know what I'm looking at. Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay, so do you want me to give you a transfusion, Jeff?
I would like that. This is awfully bright. I'm going to steal these food and drink things. Scott, do you want a smoke grenade?
I have two.
I dropped one here to make room for this food and drink. I have one smoke grenade and three frags, I think. Alright, where are you at, Ping?
Behind the counter.
Right. You gotta buy some stuff first. You gotta give him a can of beans.
No beans.
Alright, give him a tin can. Ooh, binoculars. Sweet. I got those.
Oh yeah, there's some spawn just... No, never mind. Looked like you did. There's a...
I'm gonna head to the red vest house.
Alright, Ping, can you give me a transfusion here? Where'd you go? I lost you again. I'll cover us while you do that. Thank you.
I'm gonna touch your butt.
Hopefully with a fresh needle. In that case, I'm okay with it. Another hunting knife here, but that's about it.
The binoculars, that's pretty much it. Except for some crossbow bolts. Where to now?
Let me check this doorstep real quick. 45 ammo and a... Looks like a coyote pack. Although it's not showing up as an item for me to pick up.
Why would you want it?
I just am wondering if it's something somebody dropped here. Okay, we need to go south more. Let me look at my map. Right now we are in which town? Myshinko? No. Pustoshka. That's Pustoshka, right?
Yep.
Okay, so we need to go south to Sosnovka, and then from there we'll be in Zelenogorsk.
Mm-hmm. Ready? This is gonna be a long walk.
Yep, follow me. Think we might have pissed off some zombies. Still headed south. but I think we might have attracted some angry zombies. No? It looks like they're just barking. They might want our beans, I don't know. Alright, let's go to this barn here and then we'll be good to go.
I found a CZ. And not pick it up.
I was gonna say, would you really give up your M141 CCO, whatever the fuck it is?
I'll check yes. the outhouse.
Alright.
I'll check this building.
I'll check the sunflower seed.
There's a hatchet.
Found beans.
All I found are empty cans.
There's more Pepsi.
Man, I have bad luck. You guys find all the good... Oh, I found a soda can. Or no, I found an infield mag and a soda can. Yeah, it looked like a can of beans, but it isn't.
Oh, there's a revolver in the outhouse.
Any ammo for it?
2 clips.
2 jerry cans.
Whoa. Don't...
I thought this was a double spawn or someone's been through here, because there's a lot of stuff right here. Looks like somebody dropped a bunch of stuff to pick up something else.
That was me.
Probably just paranoid. I can't even take that soda can. Somebody else take it. There's 2 here.
You make 1.
Some sort of barn with lots of walkers.
We could head east into the forest as they're just down there. And probably take a break there too.
Alright.
What do you say? Deal?
Sounds good to me.
Alright, let's go.
You're going west.
It's direct.
You're going northwest.
Yeah, it's directly west.
Oh, you said east before?
Well, I'm very hungry and disoriented.
Beans! God damn it.
Why, Jeff? I said run. Not fight.
That's why they were pissed at me. Jesus! Oh, God.
Loading.
Don't fucking shoot me. Now we can check it. We were going to avoid this because of the zombies, but now we can check it.
Watch out, Jeff, there's a guy behind you that's about to shoot you. From starvation.
Hi, Scout Freak. Alright, so where's this hunting stand?
Yeah. It's in the forest.
Okay.
Deep in the forest.
Is that a euphemism?
No. Lower it.
Yeah, there's like a little power thingy here in a shed.
My calculations are correct. It should be up here.
I see it.
And I hear it. Where are you, Jeff?
I'm right behind Ping.
You guys disappear.
I don't see you. We're almost at the...
I'm right behind you.
Alright, Ping, can you make a campfire?
Yeah.
Jeff, you go up.
Shotgun shells and painkillers.
Yay.
Full on stuff. If anybody wants the painkillers, though, take them.
Yes, I will.
Alrighty, so we're gonna have a little barbecue here by this hunting stand, and then we are going to cook our meat and probably call it an evening.
Until next time.
You don't have matches, Ping?
I do.
to cook my meat. There you go, all cooked. Sweet.
Did somebody cook these other two meat?
What do you mean?
I don't have room.
I'll take all your backpack, I guess.
Alright, I think they're in my backpack. Or not. Oh, they might have just disappeared.
I'm cooking them.
Oh, ping got them. Alright.
Sweet.
Do you want me to put them in your backpack?
Mm-mm. I've got 3 cooked meat on me, so I'm good. How many do you have, Ping?
I got 2.
Scout?
I have 3.
Alright, another successful adventure. Slightly boring, but we survived. So next time we go to Zelenogorsk, and then from there, we head into Bean Wars as equipped as anybody.
Kill See you guys.
People for their beans. Bye. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. And I've got to quickly drink, otherwise I'm going to die.
Mentos is better.
And Scout likes Mentos. And I'm going to eat a steak, too. Holy jeez. We are playing on a very large server. It's got around 60 people on it right now. I'm gonna go check this deer stand before everybody else loads in. I'm waiting for Ping and Scout to get in. I don't know if there's anybody here. I hope not. Oh, hello. An M203 flare. We don't have anything for that. A 10-round M107 mag. I'll take that and the 107 mag, just in case. You never know. That looks like it. There's someone. I'm climbing down from the deer thingy. It just had a couple of magazines for guns that I've never heard of.
Like what?
A DMR and a 10-round M107 magazine.
DMR is a sniper rifle.
So is the M107.
Sounds cool. Well,
everything's out as hell. Hold, don't stand in front of me. I might fire a shot when I alt tab in.
I don't know which one of you is what. Okay, that's Ping with the M16. You've got an M4. Yours is an M16, Ping. You lied. Oh no, you took that M16. That's right.
Yeah.
Okie dokie. Let's see here.
Okay, is it recording?
I'm still doing my sound test. Do you know what town we were in last? Pustoshka? I don't know where we are right now, actually. Alrighty, so I'm back here with Ping and Scout.
Why is my frame rate so bad? Hold on.
It's because of your face.
Every time I go into the map, this drops.
Yeah, it does that to me, too. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play... Play DayZ with me and Scout and Ping. Hi, guys.
It's full time. Jeff is forcing me to do this. You gotta help me, please. You won't stop me.
What? Anyway, right now we are somewhere near my Shinko, and we're gonna go there. Go, Scout. Go. Lead us to victory.
Oh, okay.
And then we're gonna go to Zelenogorsk, and then we're probably gonna go back north to Starry Sabor and the Northwest Airfield. Ping, that's really freaking me out. That looks really painful. So
we want to head directly south right where we are now.
Alrighty. Let's do it.
To the south. It's this way.
Yeah, I'm getting about 20 frames a second on this. It's not super good, but whatever. We'll see how it is in a town.
Yeah, same. It'll be fine.
It better be. This is the road that goes to Mishinikinbin. right? This is the road that goes to that Mish place, right?
Yeah. It's not really anything right there, so we just keep heading slow.
Yeah, straight to Zelenogorsk.
Yeah, it's gonna be a long walk.
It's a good thing we're running.
Yeah, we're going the right way. Do we just want to head around Sosnovka? No, wait, no, I think it has a grocery store, actually. So it could have some good stuff. Maybe.
I'm okay with that. Hang on a second. There's a gas station back there.
Oh, no. We should go all the way back and get it.
I'm not interested in that. I'm not interested in that.
For the tin cans. But Jeff, the tin cans, you might miss them.
Dude. Landmark. Bunny, 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 bunny.
I did that once.
It got away.
I got shot.
Yeah.
There's a grocery store or office building.
This is Sosnovka, right?
Yeah. Sosnovs.
I'm gonna stay on this hill up here and try and cover you guys from up here.
Well, first thing, I'm gonna scout it out with binoculars and...
Yeah.
Right now...
There's another bunny.
I see it.
Could be that building with the pink windows could be enterable. I don't see a grocery store, though. I thought there was one in this town.
Yeah, me too. Could be wrong, though. I think we should just go around this town, then. That's about it.
There's a barn over to the directly to the south of us, and a cabin by it. Never mind, it's not an enterable barn anyway.
Yeah, let's go around the south back. Let's go back into the trees.
Alright. Did they... Did,
ping, I think you...
Did they...
I think you attracted a couple ping.
It could have been me, I don't know.
No. Wait, where the hell are you guys?
We're by this little barn shed thingy. I'll take care
of
it.
Okay, maybe the rubber banding is pretty bad.
I think the zombies...
lagging. Oh god, the lag. Why'd you pick the server?
Because it's got 60 people on it.
That doesn't mean it's good.
Yes, it does.
And it's gonna be even... That means it's gonna be even laggier.
Okay, this lag is pretty bad.
Oh god. During a fleeting burst is never a good idea. Yeah, we're leaving the server.
Okay.
After you clear all this out.
Who's that? Okay. God, your gun scares the crap out of me every time you shoot it. Okay, I heard a bullet hit near us.
That was me. Okay, let's get into the forest and disconnect, because fuck the server.
But zombie loot! Empty tin cans, man. And a bandage, I need that. Alright.
My Joofy.
Where the fuck are you guys?
We went into the forest, like I said.
I see.
Alright, bye.
Eagle-eyed. I've spotted our target.
starting craps.
Man, we're desynchronized, bro. We gotta... Alright, whoop.
Okay, wait.
Okay.
Right?
That's my left. Okay, left.
Okay, wait. Left?
Left. Right. Alright. Right. Left.
God damn it. Okay, left. Right.
Wait. How long are we...
Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left.
Okay.
Hey, bro.
So.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Yeah.
You ended pink?
I think. I didn't get the arrow yet.
Alright, we'll just keep waiting. Okay, you got one shot to hit him in the head. Take your shot.
No, that rock.
What rock?
All of them.
There's a hopper now. You gonna take a shot?
No.
I could do it.
Nah, but I kinda don't wanna have you dushing out blood again.
Don't worry, man. I'll be fine. Oh, great. Okie dokie, we're back! Finally! All in one place, in the same server. Amazing. ShamWow. I'm shocked. And we're not murdered. So, we were headed to Zelenogorsk, which should be straight, pretty much straight southwest, east of us here, right?
Just follow the tree line. Let's go.
Alright. We found a tent out in the middle of nowhere.
Should be a bear trap in.
Hopefully.
Check it out.
It's in view of this town, though, so it could be bait.
I'm the fish, then. Yeah, it's empty.
Alright.
I'm gonna save the tent, though, because it's mine now.
Sweet.
Shadow 5, my tent. Alright, let's go.
Roll out. Zelenogorsk. Ooh. So this place has a supermarket. Is that church one of those churches you can go into?
No.
Okay, we should probably find the supermarket as soon as possible.
Alright, let's head down to the tree line more. Let's keep going.
You heard gunshots?
12 o'clock. Yeah, coming from the south. Heard it again.
I don't hear it.
It sounded like a revolver or maybe an M4 or M16. Could even be a sniper rifle.
There is a small set of buildings to the south of this. It's like three buildings in a row I saw on the map.
Brother, there's two small pops, so obviously not a pistol. Could be a pistol, but obviously not a machine gun.
Well, you can put it on a semi-auto. I swear I'm not hearing that.
I am, and it's definitely a gunshot.
We're about here.
Another one. It's probably an AK. It's definitely an AK. Alright, do you want to check it out?
Not particularly.
I don't think we have a choice. You said you wanted to meet people. What's your chance? Where'd Ping go?
Right here.
God, you're a master of camouflage.
The ninja.
Two shots. It's semi-automatic, not a sniper rifle. Most likely a rifle. And he hasn't reloaded, so it's not a pistol. There's no shot.
How far away do you think?
I say at least 300 meters.
That's not very far.
No. Actually, no. Yeah, like 600. It's pretty far. He wouldn't notice us, but we might run into him. We should probably check it out, though. Slowly.
Yeah, I don't like the thought of running someone into these woods, because it's just so hard to see people. Whoever sees the other guy first is gonna win. Although, if they see the three of us, they might not engage.
Just keep an open ear, mind, and senses.
Scout, you cover our left, I'll cover the right. Ping, look forward and back. This would be a lot more suspenseful for me if I actually heard those shots.
The question is where they're shooting at. It's most likely zombies since we're near Zelenogorsk, but...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, stay a little bit spread out.
I'll spread out left.
I'm on right. Oh, never mind. Trees.
Alright, so he's fired like 16 shots so far.
I might have heard a little thud. It could have been a gunshot.
That's most likely it.
Do you want to ask on chat if that guy is friendly?
Yeah, right.
What, you don't feel like being murdered today?
Yeah, gunfire stopped now. But I killed them all.
If he was firing something loud, then he would have got a lot of them.
Here, let's run a bit.
Yeah, once we get up to this ridgeline here, we'll be able to see hopefully the three buildings that I'm talking about.
Where are you, Jeff? I see you all the way out there.
Yep. I'll get a little closer to you guys.
That's fine. As long as we know where we each other are.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're coming on to open fields, slow down. The tree line.
It's all tree line.
Your ears open.
Apparently my gunshot effects are fucking broken unless you're firing your gun. Because I can hear those, like, aids in my ear.
Okay, they must have moved by now. Probably towards the town.
We should get to the tree line.
I don't see you, Jeff, but I see a ping.
I see you.
I see you.
Yeah. I see you both. Alright, Ping, let's book it to the tree line.
Yeah, it's definitely coming from these. I'm going left a bit at the tree line so I can get a better view with my binoculars.
I don't see the buildings that should be here.
Okay, you guys look around the buildings. I'm going to look out in the field.
Oh, there they are. I see a dead body in the middle of that field.
Zombie or...
Looks like a zombie. It's to the right of the tree line that has the buildings in it. Do you see the body?
No, not yet.
It should be pretty much straight south of us in the middle of a very large field. There's nothing growing in it.
I don't know, man. Right?
You're pretty far left of me right now, so...
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna look off towards the Lenogorsk and see if I can spot anyone.
I'm with Ping right now. I don't know where you are exactly.
I'm right, left.
Right next to you, Ping.
I'm laying down.
Okay.
I'm looking over at the Lenogorsk right now.
What were you looking
for,
Ping?
Any movement. I'm not seeing any movement.
In the city, or are you looking at these buildings?
The city.
If the gunfire was coming from these buildings, there ought to be a bunch of dead zombies around.
Want to check?
Well, sort of what we're here for. I still don't know where you are.
I'll come towards you guys. Just hold on. I'm coming from behind.